You ever wonder why General Ripley was very hesitant on adopting new equipment and new technology and new guns for his men? Well, come take a look at my box. The answer's in my box. And inside the box, that's the reason why Ripley did not want to adopt new technology. This is like 1% of the cartridges that were available during the Civil War. Can you imagine supplying each different unit with its own proprietary cartridge? That's why he said no to new technology.